Que el fuego de Cristo venga y que mi alma en él mantenga y sostenga. Yo ya no voy a pecar, de todo mal quiero sanar. Let the fire of Christ come. And that he will keep my soul in him. I do not want to sin anymore. I want to be healed from every evil. Busca el fuego redentor, el fuego de el Señor. En Cristo no hay soledad ni ninguna oscuridad. Seek the fire of the Redeemer, the fire of the Lord. In Christ there is no loneliness and no darkness at all. La gente sin Dios es muy mala, su ser maldición in Alá, pero Cristo quiere cambiarlos y a su gloria llevarlos. People without God are very bad. Their being inhales cursing, but Christ wants to change them and to take them to his glory. ¿Para qué hablas derrota si Cristo es victoria? Lee y cuenta a diario su historia. Si de su palabra eres buen predicador, agradarás muchísimo a nuestro Señor. Why do you talk about failure if Christ is victory? Read and share daily his story. If you are a good preacher of his word, you will please very much our Lord. Nunca hagas a nadie llorar, o muy caro la vas a pagar. Dios te quiere misericordioso, Él desprecia todo lo odioso. Never make anybody weep, or you will pay highly for that. God wants you to be merciful. He despises everything hateful. Conviértete en fuego divino. Deja cerveza, droga y vino. Trae a Cristo a miles de amigos que le sean sus mejores testigos. Become divine fire. Forget, push away from you beer, drug, and wine. Bring to Christ thousands of friends that will be for him his best witnesses. La vida puede ser peor, pero todo mejora con el Señor. Cristo es tu vino y tu bendición. Cántale otra dulce canción. Life can be worse, but everything becomes better with the Lord. Christ is your wine and your blessing. Sing to him another beautiful song. Heavenly Father, I pray for my listeners. May they tell you from their heart. Let your fire, God Almighty, come into my soul. The fire of Jesus Christ, the fire of the Holy Spirit, the fire of your word. We want to be in your heavenly fire 24/7, God Almighty. Help us, because we realize, we know, we understand that only your fire can burn our illnesses, our problems, our sins. Thank you, Father God, in Jesus' name. Amen.